Hi my dear friends, Namaste. Today we are discussing limits and continuity, 2 marks. It is also helpful to competitive exams. The given question is limit extends to 3x square minus 8x plus 15 by x square minus 9. My dear friends, this question solution can be written as by using factorize. We should know it factorize. So first write given value, limit extends to 3 x square minus 8x plus 15 by x square minus 9. This can be written as limit extends to 3. Here first number and last number is x square into 15. This can be written as 15 x square. So middle value is minus 8x. If you multiply, you will get 15x square. If you add, you should get minus 8x. They are minus 3x minus 5x. Minus 3 minus 5 is minus 8. Multiply minus into minus plus 3 5 are 15x into x square. Like that we can write x square minus 3x minus 5x plus 15 by, here also this can be written as x square minus 9 is 3 square. It is limit extends to 3, x square minus 3x, x common, remaining x minus 3, minus 5x plus 15, minus 5 common, remaining x minus 3 by, it is a square minus b square is a minus b into a plus b formula. Like that x square minus 3 square is x minus 3 into x plus 3. So this can be written as limit extends to 3 from first bracket and second bracket, x minus 3 common, remaining x minus 5 by x minus 3 into x plus 3. Hi my dear friends, please type in YouTube aims dare to success. Please subscribe, support, share, like, comment. Thank you. This can be written as limit extends to 3, x minus 3, x minus 3 get cancelled, remaining value x minus 5 by x plus 3. Here x value is 3, substitute in the replace of x, we get 3 minus 5 by 3 plus 3. 3 minus 5 is minus 2 by 3 plus 3 is 6, 2 ones are 2 threes are minus 1 by 3. The answer is over. Thank you, my dear friends.